10 seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorn and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
They killed us. They got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors for security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Little faith.
And who are you then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this.
Thank you. Who's that?
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us. Billy understood. Always.
Still.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
Wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you. Just wait.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Space. Alone. Leave me alone. Yeah.